This is it, Kippena. The healer's house is somewhere nearby.
I can hardly walk. It may be too late for me.
Just a little while longer. Once we get you patched up, we can get to Calavalla and warn Entheor.
Look, there's a door up there.
There must have been a whole fortress. My friend is hurt. Where can we find the healer?
You won't need a healer. I'm a surgeon. In fact, I'll cut both of you open right here.
Don't you start.
And I'll take that shiny thing you've got in your chest, too. Come here, girl.
No!
Some deserters, I'll bet. Bandits.
But why?
Oh, cowards and outlaws naturally scurry to remote places like this.
Thank you. Yeah, of course.
Wait. I heard something.
If we run into any more trouble, you just stay back, you hear? And let me handle it. Look, there are some of those tall weeds growing over there. That's a good hiding place for you.
Don't get yourself killed, all right?
Ah, these are just bandits. They'll fold quickly.
This is a good secluded spot.
I'm sorry, Kipuna. We can't stop. We need to find the healer.
Don't fool yourself. I only came here to die. It's over.
That's enough. Enough rest and defeatist nonsense. March!
Hold on. I've got to catch my breath.
Yeah, all right, but not for long. So much fog.
That must be why they named it Broomhead.
Yeah. And the sun's going down. Don't go near those lights.
No, I don't think they're dangerous.
What are they?
Let's find out.
Look! The stairs rose part way.
Oh, with more of them, we could get to the door.
Yeah, but why?
There's something about that door. Let's be ready when the light hits.
Don't
step.
That's good. Let's continue.
The doorway's complete.
That's where we should go, right?
Yes. Let's go. I'm sorry. I thought I could, but I can't go on anymore. Everything's going dark.
Something is really happening, though. Help! She needs help.
Did the gateway toy with you on the way?
What? We got through the gate. Look, she's badly hurt. We need your help.
You did before and got it. You'll have it again.
I don't understand any of this. But she's dying. Please, help.
She's being born. A painful thing. Come in. We'll help deliver her.